Well, the next time your teacher's being a grumposaurus, stand tall, look him dead in the eye, and say,